today we celebrated our 10th year anniversary. What an amazing journey. We've had so many of our clients that have supported us all these years, and I'm beyond words how I can thank you. Your girls makes me feel like family. I walk in there, I feel like I'm not even a client, I feel like I'm part of the furniture already, because that's how you make me feel.
She just doesn't shoot for the stars, she shoots for far and beyond. And she personifies grace and humility.
When Joanne was finished with me, it was like, oh my gosh.
I just remember how I felt after I walked out of here. I just felt so confident, so happy, and I think my hair for me when I was younger was just a huge thing, because I never had nice hair. It was always frizzy and I looked ugly, and it was something that was quite hard for me going through high school and things like that. So coming to this salon and coming to Joanne especially was just definitely, it sounds really funny, but it was definitely life-changing for me in finding my confidence and finding the inner beauty as well. Even though you think, you know, you're just getting your hair done, you're actually, it sparks something inside of you, I think, that makes you feel really sexy and really confident.
Say thank you so much for keeping me sexy, as always.
So much more than a stylist, she's got this human heart that is so big for people, and she, you know, she'll travel overseas for the weekend just to go and do something for the less fortunate and come back, and her clients, no one will even know that she's gone.
I left the salon, I looked absolutely fabulous. My husband was like, wow, where have you been?
I'm very privileged that I get to call Jo one of my friends. Like, at the end of the day, you know, you don't get to meet someone like her very often.
She's beautiful and she inspires women of colour.
The service, the hospitality, it's not only Joanne, it's the people who help her as well. They're all very friendly, very competent. Everyone makes you feel at home, and I will not go anywhere else.
I think throughout knowing Joanne, she's truly one of the most inspirational people I've ever met in my life.
I love coming here because it's always professional, it's always clean, you listen to us, and I love my hairdos.
The girls are, they are so nice. The service is excellent.
Because I'm 57 years old. Women my age don't have hair this long, this beautiful.
I love her. I truly do. I love you, Joanne.
You're not only my hairstylist, you're my confidant and you're my friend. And you put up with me. That's always a task. So thank you so much.
Mwah. She just encourages and she inspires. And her story alone is something that just fires me every single day as a person. I get up and I go, okay, how can I look at the world? How would Joanne look at the world? And it's two completely different worlds, but I would rather live in the world that Joanne lives in.
My daughters love her, they love Jeffrey, they love all the girls in the shop.
Doing what you're doing and keep inspiring everybody that is around you, because that's all you do in your day-to-day life. And just keep having fun and keep doing you, because it's perfect.
I think the greatest thing you bring to our programs is how unique you are, and you make that okay for us all to be ourselves.
I feel like she's changed me, and that sounds really silly, but no, I think she has. She's made me a lot more confident and happier. Oh God, I'm gonna cry.
You know, at the end of the day, you put your mind to it and things get done, so keep doing what you're doing and you're inspiring a lot of people.
All the best in future, and I love you.
You have helped me and supported me all the way through, and thank you so much, and I love you.
There's too much to say. I love you, Joanne, and you are absolutely, absolutely amazing.
10 years doesn't even cut it. We've got another 10 years to go, darling. I'll see you there.
I love what I do, and I love just the experience that I have with my clients. And you guys keep on supporting us, and we will never disappoint you, and we'll keep on working as hard as, you know, we've always done and keep on doing better things, you know. So when you come to Ebony and Ivory, your experience will be as wonderful from the minute you walk through the door and the minute you walk out, and then looking forward to come and see us again.
When people walk into Ebony and Ivory, they're not just walking into a salon. Like, they're walking into Joanne's life, and that's the best thing about it, is you feel like she just makes everybody feel like they're included and that they matter, and it's just so lovely. So lovely.